You can be honest. If it's not good, just tell me,
The
like.
worst I've ever had. Okay.
So if I mess up, I just do it again.
Yeah.
Friends are often the first to notice that things might not be okay.
These tips might help you to give your mates some support if they need it.
Take time to notice changes.
Are they hanging out less?
Do they seem tired, sad, or messier?
Do they get angry more often?
If you do notice changes, try and check in.
Asking, are you okay, can be all it takes.
You don't need to force anything.
You just want to give them space to talk.
The next step is to listen.
Don't rush to judge or try to fix anything.
Just let them know you care and that they are important.
Sometimes a friend listening is just what they need.
Other times your friend might need support.
You can ask, is there anything I can do?
Remember, you don't have all the answers, but helping your friends stay connected
can really make a difference.
Sometimes, if this isn't working,
you can recommend they seek help.
You can suggest an appointment with a GP or let them know that they can talk to someone at Headspace.
You can even suggest going with them.
For more information,
you can head to headspace.org.au.